Hello, Mr. MrMEOLA. I'm John, one of the people that worked on the game Don't Spill Your Coffee that you showcased recently. Huh. We're currently working on a trailer video. Since the game shines a lot through the reactions of people playing it, we would like to include some YouTuber reactions in our trailer. Would you be okay if we use little parts of your video within our official trailer video? Thanks in advance, John.
Huh.
Why not? Hey, in case you are interested to see the final product, here's the trailer we did over the weekend. Enjoy. Oh boy. Here we go. No! There we are!
God, no!
This game is much more levels. Complex than I initially realized.
This is a very interesting character.
Multiplayer!
How am I supposed to do that?
Right hand movement!
This game.
Story like classic. That's my voice! There I am!
He's really enjoying this.
Oh, snap!
Don't dis.
Hey, we did it!
Yes!
Yes! Oh my god! Yes!
Yes!
Yes! Yes!
Oh
yes!
No! Hey, Sally! Hit the door, please!
Oh my god!
This is the greatest thing I've ever played.
Oh, shit! Ah. Well. Okay, then! I didn't quite expect... Oh god, I'm speechless. I didn't expect to be in that much of the trailer, nor for my stupid editing and moments to be included in it either. That was amazing, dude. That was freaking amazing. I am honored to have been in that trailer. So what this basically is a trailer for Don't Spill Your Coffee Supremo Edition. The guys who made that little tiny indie silly game want to turn it into a full proper game on Steam with like a proper story and new levels and mechanics and just everything. And the way this is going to happen is if it gets greenlit on Steam Greenlight, basically it can become a reality. So guys, I'm going to have a link in the description. All you got to do is scroll below my video, click that link, which is going to take you to this webpage right here. Scroll down a little bit, press yes. And basically, yeah, if they get enough thumbs up, they will be able to turn this game into a full-fledged title on Steam. So this has been like a true honor, right? I've never appeared in a game trailer before, and I feel really... It hits me in the heart, guys, and that's thanks to you guys. This wouldn't have been possible without you guys. I want to see this game become a real thing. Let's make these developers' dream come true. Ah, I honestly humbled, man. I'm humbled. So there's only one thing we can really do now. And that's finished the remaining like four levels that we didn't complete last time around. Let's finish this game once and for all. And we are back in Don't Spill Your Coffee. You know what's something I completely missed last time? The fact we can customize ourselves. The fact we can customize ourselves. We didn't even look at this stuff. Let's have a little play with it. Let's have a little bit of a play with it. You can change your hair. Let's go afro, man. We're gonna go afro. We can get a beard. Oh, that is tough, man. A shirt? Oh no, you can just change the color of it. Let's get a red shirt. I don't even know how to, dude. Yeah, red shirt. Skin. Oh, you can change the color of skin. We'll leave the skin. Pants, cup. Oh, I thought we'd be able to change the cup a bit. Let's leave the cup. Let's leave the shoes. Let's leave everything. Oh, the wallet? I don't know. Stuff it. Let's go where we left off last time, which was level 10, balance beam. Okay. So, here we go. I gotta remember the controls again. I can't remember them. Okay, so I'm gonna roll on over. Oh yeah, this is the level. I remember seeing it, but we never got to attempt it. So we're gonna move up this slope ever so carefully. Yes, yes, not bad. Not so far, not bad, not bad, not bad, not bad. There we go. This is actually hard to control. This is weird. Okay, yes. Come on, Afro man, you can do it, Afro brother. Yes, can we just walk off now? We can! All right. I thought we'd have to like walk all the way back or something. Hold on. Come on, buddy! You can do it! Oh, we are the coffee not spilling masters. We are the master of keeping our coffee in our cups. Cheers to you, game. I'll sip my coffee to that. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, such a good game. All right, so, oh no. This is the zigzag. So let's balance beam again. I love the afro on this guy, man. It's balance beam again, except this time around, we got a freaking zigzag up here, and it's a lot thinner pathway. Okay, don't spill your coffee, please. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. I believe. Believe in the heart of the coffee. Believe in the heart of the coffee. No. Yes. Rotate. No, you're going to fall. You're going to fall, brother. You're going to fall. Yes. Just walk off now. Yeah. Yes. Stop spilling your damn coffee, man. Let's go through the... Oh, yes. Sip again. Let's do this. Boxy. I'm boxy, you see? Oh, snap. This actually looks painful. This part looks terrible. So we gotta somehow hit that somehow in some way, shape or form. So we're gonna have to back into it. I didn't even think we're lined up with that. Let's line our booty up, land a booty up, land a booty up, land booty up. Yeah, land a booty up. Okay, now, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do right now. Okay, we're gonna somehow squat down and walk in there. Nope. Stupid coffee, man! We were looking so good. We were 2 for 2. Now we're 2 for 3. Not so good anymore. That's okay. We got this, man. We got this. I just gotta work out how to do it. Whatever we were just trying didn't obviously work. So we're gonna have to find a new way to do this. I'm gonna have to find a new awesome way to do this. Let's back up. I guess we can just lift ourselves up, right? No, I want to like... I want to back up into it, brother. Okay. No, 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 no. What is that? What even is that, you stiff fish? I don't know how to do this one. This one is rather tricky. Uh-huh. Hold on. Hold on a second. Could it be? Could it be? Can we? Can we? So arch back. On our tippy toes, the tips of our toes. Oh my god, I'm not even balancing right now. No, 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 no. I legitimately have no idea how to do this. I legitimately have no idea what I'm doing. We gotta like somehow get our booty up there, which is a rather hard task. We're spilling our coffee. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah, 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 we got it, we got it. 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 Did it work? Yes. Woo. The final test. Is this the final level? Oh, snap. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. I don't want it to be over yet. I don't want it to be over. What is this? I'm worried. I'm worried. I'm worried. What do I even do here? Oh, wait. No. No, how do we do this? Interesting. Can I back through? Can I back it up, back it up, back it up? I'm not getting through. Okay, let's try some squatting. Oh, 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 like this. I don't think we have to go backwards, but we're going to. Style points, style points, maybe. Come on, style points. Get the style points. Start spilling your damn coffee, bro. Come on. Yes, yes, star points, star points, yes! Okay, okay, now we're gonna drop back down. Drop back down, ever so slightly, bro, ever so slightly. Back to normal, okay. Our spine is back into a correct movement, spinal pattern, and we are through the game! Is that it? Dance buddy! What the hell, dude? Oh, they all turned with us! Oh my god! Oh my god! Alright, oh, let's get to the dance party, guys! It's a dance party! Dance party! Oh, Team Rushed, Jared Koliadis, Mike Donnell, and Jonathan Eve. Oh, okay, here we go. Drop your booty, drop your booty. Dance party! Woo! Yeah! Breakdance party now. Woo! Guys, thank you everybody for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, let me know by punching that thumbs up. Make it rain those thumbs ups. This game was amazing fun. Thank you for the developers for the opportunity to be in your trailer. Best of luck with the green light. Guys, go ahead, green light this game. I want to play more of it. I want to play those super cool levels that I saw in that trailer. Love you all, guys. Peace out. See you in the next video. Bye for now. No. What are you doing?
I got a bit carried away with the music. I'll admit, it's my fault.
Come on, you can do it, son. You can do it. I believe in you.